Hi, and welcome to GameRules.com. Today, we're going to teach you how to play the card game Idiot. The objective of Idiot is to not be the last person to get rid of all the cards in your hand. This game can be played with two or more players. You'll need a deck for every two to three players, as well as a funny-looking hat. Here's how to set it up. To set up, you'll need to shuffle the decks being used all together. Remember, you will need a standard 52-card deck for every two to three players. The cards will then be dealt three at a time, three times, to all players. To start the deal, deal each player three cards face down in front of them, creating three separate piles. Then deal an additional three cards, one on each pile, face up to the player. Finally, deal three more cards face down to the side. The last three cards will be picked up and will be their hand. Each player can trade cards from their hand with the face-up piles in front of them. The strategy here is to put high cards, twos and tens, on the face-up piles. Also important to know is in this game, ace is always high and suits don't matter, only numbers determine rank. Once all players have traded the cards they would like, the remaining cards are placed in the center as the draw pile. The game starts now. Here's how to play. To start the game, the person to the dealer's left may play a three, if they have one. If they don't have one or wish not to play it, then the play proceeds to the next player, who may decide to play a three. If it goes all the way around and a three has not been played, then it continues to fours, so on and so forth, until the first card is played. After the first card is played, the player will draw back up to three cards in hand. Players will always draw up to three until the draw pile is emptied. Then that step is skipped. You only draw the amount of cards that you discarded. So if you discarded two threes, you would draw two cards from the top of the deck. To continue playing, the next player will need to play a card of the same rank as the top card of the discard pile. This is how players will play cards out of their hand. If a player is not able to play a card matching the criteria or just wishes not to, then they must pick up all the cards in the discard pile and add them to their hand. If you have multiple cards of the same rank in your hand, you may play them all at the same time. Also, if you draw a card of the same rank as you just played, you may play it as well and draw a new card. Once the draw pile is depleted and you've played the last card from your hand, players will then start to use the card piles in front of them. The face-up cards are played first and in the same manner as the cards in your hand were played. After these are played, you will play your last three face-down cards. The face-down cards are played blind, meaning you won't know what they are until you discard them. The same rules apply to them as the cards before. If you misplay a card, you will have to pick up and play out all the discarded cards before continuing to play your face-down cards. Special rules. Let's talk about twos and tens. Twos are used to reset the number in the discard pile. To play them, discard the two and the number you wish to change the new discard number to. For example, you can discard a 2 and the number 8, and now everything starts at the number 8. Tens. Tens are burn cards. A player can use this card to burn the entire discard pile, meaning all cards including the 10 are taken out of the game permanently and placed to the side. The next player will just start the discard pile with whatever they discard. If the discard pile ever holds 4 or more of the same number on top of it, for example, four threes, the discard pile is then moved to the burn pile and removed from the game permanently. The only exception to this rule is sixes. If there is ever more than three sixes on top of the discard pile, then the pile is burned and discarded. If the last card from a player's hand matches a card in their piles in front of them, they may play the card in front of them as well as the one in their hand. Here's how to end the game. The game only ends once all but one player has emptied their hand. When only one player is left, they are crowned the loser, aka the idiot, and they have to wear the funny hat going forward. And that's how to play Idiot. Thanks for learning with us, and remember to check out GameRules.com for all things game rules. We'll see you next time.